Me broke it down long time and me say, yo, cartel mad, you know.
Them say cartel now on a visa, but them man they'd fly out, you see. If you try to study cartel, you never graduate.
Yeah, man. You know what I mean? Me are the big man and me are running the thing right now, so who better to close the show than the teacher?
Black swash sticker, pull up in a black beamer, scrap the back window, glock in a and hot finger.
Don't ever hear anything I say about Drake and think that Vybz Kartel's not. I believe Vybz Kartel's the greatest musician of all time. More than Bob Marley, more than everybody. Vybz Kartel, the most talented nigga.
So viewers, when you hear all that sound, when you hear how natural that is, I mean, I saw it go when the rating's real and genuine. You understand me, I say? But anyway, me deep not going at that. Viewers, subscribers, all not going with. Hope everybody had a good, but hope everybody had a great. Welcome back to our next brand new video. And in today's video, viewers and subscribers, we are going to talk about Vybz Kartel Chip Glock hitting the top 100 iTunes chart. You understand me, I say? And also, Nicki Minaj viewers and subscribers said this about Vybz Kartel and about the Gaza. So viewers, subscribers, we're going to get into all of this. But you know the drift. Like the video, share the content with a friend, subscribe if you're the first ever to this channel. If and when you do so, click the post notification bell so you can get the future post notifications. Whenever time I release any future videos, and I mean viewers, subscribers, we're not wasting time, so I'm going to kick off the video like this. So boom. All right.
Let's get to Vybz Kartel, part of the fucking GOAT in music.
Big crew, summer get hot when the techna means bones gonna get cracked like a head.
So viewers, Vybz Kartel dropped Chip Glock the other day. It shake up the whole place, viewers and subscribers. It wake up every ant's nest and every dog where they da bark loud. Right now, them dumb, them silent. You understand me? And we even see some people that talk some nonsense, viewers and subscribers. I say Vybz Kartel that dropped these songs to take the attention from them. And viewers, knowing Vybz Kartel are the type of artist who always drop bangers consistently. Vybz Kartel is the most consistent artist in the history of dancehall, and no one can deny that. You understand me, I say? Because the hits them still a drop. And viewers, remember, you know, are from 2001, you know. So when the G said timeless, viewers and subscribers, me saw him did a talk about. Because approximately 2 decades later, viewers and subscribers, the man music still a bang. The man still a drop substantial songs. So I mean, viewers, what that say? I mean, pause and gasp that for your second, viewers. Because the man is on a heights, which is unattainable. Them can't reach the man levels, viewers and subscribers. The man is on a higher heights. But anyhow, viewers, as what I say, Vybz Kartel dropped the Chip Glock, and I mean, it shake up the whole place. And it make every quote-unquote bad dog turn puppy. Them turn courage the cowardly dog. You understand me? And right now, viewers and subscribers, it even enter the iTunes top 100 chart. And at this time of recording, it is at number 22 on the chart, as y'all can see. So again, viewers and subscribers, these purchases are all authentic. You understand me? There are no gift card. You understand me? I say no artist buying their own music. No producer likewise buying their own music. Are the fans, the love of the fans have for the music and for the artists, this is why they must spend them money. You understand me, I say? So anyhow, viewers, subscribers, want to think about this. Chip Glock, 22 on the iTunes chart right now as my day I saw talk. So I mean, let me know what you think. Leave on a thought in the comment section. You understand me? So moving on to the next topic now, viewers and subscribers. So Nicki Minaj said this about Vybz Kartel and the Gaza. And I mean, viewers, subscribers, this is nothing new. Nicki Minaj been a rep, been as a Gaza, she said. And if one of the things I joke, mama, listen to this snippet. Sealer. So, no, so many viewers and subscribers. So, anyhow, Lava from Chat and Love. I mean, you know Lava already, right? Well, he posts a video on Instagram and him that talk about him daughter and how him daughter go prom. Matter of fact, viewers, take a look at the video.
Hey, listen to this, right? My daughter got prom yesterday. And daughter come home and said, Daddy, oh, I did certain stuff for me that I want to know. I said, I did stuff for you, I want to know. What no, no, no. She said, I was at my prom and my friend was introduced to her next friend and said, that's the one. And her father is very famous because he have Nicki Minaj also follow him on Instagram, and she said she didn't know. I said to myself, say, me never know neither. But you know, my family is happening. And I said, come on, Nana. You know, I'm famous, so famous people know famous people. You see what I'm saying? So I made to set my little time and go for my Instagram, type in Nicki Minaj, and go so blue for me. Look, Nicki Minaj, I follow me back too. Nicki! 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 Big up yourself. Nicki Minaj, big up. Yeah, that was a Buzz Nation. We out. Gaza, we buzzing. Nicki!
So in the comment section, Nicki Minaj leave a comment and she stated, famous people must follow famous people. You don't know a Gaza me say, kisses to your daughter. And I mean viewers. Right now I know say deep down them on the earth, you know. Because as what I say, I know something this with them for ear. But the thing is this, you know, this I know nothing new. You understand me? She been as a Gaza, but she just make it transparent now, at least more transparent. You get me I say? So honestly, say the teacher thing. Now they pan a little Scooby-Doo thing. And a Scooby-Doo level the G thing they pan. Because you have from the Drake, them viewers and subscribers, you know, say a Gaza them man they say. You understand me? I say the Jay-Z them can talk good things about the G. The Meek Mill them. And me can go on and with names, viewers, and subscribers. So this just show how much of an influence Vybz Kartel have on the music industry, both local and international. You understand me, I say? And I mean, right now, I know them hurt because, as I say, viewers and subscribers, them not like to see them thing. You understand me, I say? Them not want to see them thing. But I mean, we can't help it. We can't save them from a bad mind because I'm a bad mind, I kill them, you know. You understand me? And we can't save them from that. You get me, I say? But any of viewers, subscribers, want to think about this? I mean, leave on the task in the comment section. Leave on an honest opinion. And I mean, on know it go. And the boy lovely, you know, always a break the latest tune as soon as possible. So until next time, big up on yourself every time. I'm out.
Don't ever hear anything I say about Drake and think that Vybz Kartel is not. I believe Vybz Kartel is the greatest musician of all time. More than Bob Marley, more than everybody. Vybz Kartel, the most talented nigga. I can't cut off Slow-mo, call you back. I can't cut off Vybz Kartel. This is the GOAT. Fuck a Jay-Z, anybody else. Vybz fucking Kartel is the GOAT when I think about music. And you have the likes of Jay-Z to Nas to the greatest niggas, including Drake, who acknowledge Vybz Kartel's the GOAT. They study this nigga. He don't gotta do rap. This is the GOAT.
Artists are just entertainers and I put out adult content. What I do is for adults. You know what I mean? However, the censorship of my music shouldn't be directly from Vybz Kartel saying that, oh, you can't do a song that with curse words. Censorship should come from where the song goes in terms of it can reach in your house that a little 5-year-old can hear it. You know what I mean? So we don't have any social responsibility as far as I'm concerned with my music. You know what I mean? Straight up.